The Tribe of the Dawn was always a humble community of Dabo worshippers. Their elder, Bogdan, is neither a warrior nor a strategist. When the Calanthians came with their threats and promises, they had no choice but to obey. They agreed to guide them through the Lysatian forest.
Here we are, Steward. No wonder our king chose you for this mission. You're more than worthy of this disgusting land. Are you sure we're in the right place? Where is that meek old coward who calls himself a...
My lord, please order a... Wretched wolves!
Someone has harmed our brother.
Sir, we've reached the pond our scouts told us about. It is indeed a fine location for... We have access to... Good. The pal... Hop! My lord. Out of storage space for our reeds. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Our brother has been idle for some time now.
I suppose,
sire. Is flourishing, sire. We've run out of storage space for our reeds.
Sire, thank you for providing us with food.
My lord.
Me?
However.
Yes?
Our sister. Reach your command, sir. We've run out of storage space for our food. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
we've run out of storage space for our food. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
All right, old man.
Yes, of course, my lord.
Huh?
Expansion accelerated. One of our people came across something.
We've run out of storage space for our food. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
Is in danger. Our sister has been critically wounded.
The Tribe of the Dawn was always a humble community of Dabo worshippers. Their elder, Bogdan, is neither a warrior nor a strategist. When the Calanthians came with their threats and promises, they had no choice but to obey. They agreed to guide them through the Lysatian forests, hoping for peace and survival. The wild folk used to live like wild animals. And although they can be violent, conquest was one of the many human things they despise. Nonetheless, they became more aggressive recently and attacked the Tribe of the Dawn's Gord. I wonder if they are doing this to praise Velis.
Thank you.
My lords, the wild folk, they've attacked our gourd.
We're under attack.
Dear God, so much destruction. Sire,
that doesn't,
of course. We've run out of storage space for our cloud.
Our defenses are up.
The storehouse.
That's good enough.
My people live. Our brother needs help.
We've run out of storage space for our reeds. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
Our brother is being attacked!
We've run out of storage space for our wood. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
Brother was wounded by a foe. An enemy attacked our brother.
The gods have blessed us with a child. Brother.
brother is in danger. Brother has been injured. Our brother is being attacked. Our sister was wounded by a foe. Our brother was wounded by a foe.
Mm-hmm.
sister is being attacked!
Sire, we have found the cartographer's notes in his hut.
Does it?
I believe it.
You follow them?
A new life is welcomed into the Gord.
Someone has harmed our brother.
Our brother needs a task.
Someone has harmed our sister.
Mm-hmm.
attacked our brother.
Yeah.
Our sister needs help. An enemy has attacked our sister. Attack! Brother! Mm-hmm. Our sister's hands are idle. Mm-hmm.
This one is mine. You sick.
Those savages.
Lay it up.
I am not.
I am Ed.
Boris.
I'm Bogdan.
Dava.
Watch your tap.
Hope?
I w.
But, sir.
You.
Are you sh.
Of course we.
Well.
May the god.
I can take care of that.
Mm-hmm. Sire, I'm...
Harmed our sister.
Brother's hands are idle.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
By a fall.
We've run out. Storage space for our wood. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Please designate an... assignment to our brother. Designate an assignment to us.
Thank you.
Our sister was wounded by a foe. Our sister is in danger. Our brother awaits your command, sir.
Yes. Which is also...
Sacrifice?
Killing a horror is not an easy task.
It's much more than a...
Or try a different...
I don't want to hit...
Was that really him? Shmi, the prince of the underworld? If so, I should be dead. Yet I'm still alive. Dolia's with me, blessing me with good fortune against the odds. It must have been her who crossed my path with the Tribe of the Dawn and the Calanthians. I will help them. And who knows? They might help me too.